Dark people jokes. Q. What's the difference between white Jews and black Jews? A. Black Jews sit at the back of the oven. Sex jokes. Q. What is the difference between oral and anal sex? A. Oral sex makes your day, and anal sex makes your whole week. Military jokes. An instructor in chemical warfare asked soldiers in his class, anyone knows the formula for water? Sure. That's easy, said one man. What is it? H. I. J. K. L. M. N. O. What? Reasked the instructor. H2O, explained the chemistry expert. Little Johnny jokes. Little Johnny was in Bible study one morning. Sally was sleeping in front of Johnny. The teacher asked Sally who our Lord and Savior was. Little Johnny poked her in the butt with a pin and she screamed Jesus Christ and fell back to sleep. A little while later the teacher asked Sally who created our world. Johnny poked her in the butt again and Sally screamed oh my God and fell back to sleep. Later the teacher asked Sally what Eve said to Adam after they had their fifth child. Johnny poked her in the butt and Sally screamed if you stick that thing in me one more time I'm gonna break it. Marriage jokes. Joe took his blind date to the carnival. What would you like to do first, Kim? Asked Joe. I want to get weighed, she said. They ambled over to the weight guesser. He guessed 120 pounds. She got on the scale, it read 117 and she won a prize. Next the couple went on the Ferris wheel. When the ride was over, Joe again asked Kim what she would like to do. I want to get weighed, she said. Back to the weight guesser they went. Since they had been there before, he guessed her correct weight, and Joe lost his dollar. The couple walked around the carnival and again he asked where to next. I want to get weighed, she responded. By this time, Joe figured she was really weird and took her home early, dropping her off with a handshake. Her roommate, Laura, asked her about the blind date, how'd it go? Kim responded, oh, Wara, it was worthy. Sex jokes. The sex was so good that even the neighbors had a cigarette. Jokes about Facebook. Facebook is like a fridge, you keep checking it and nothing has changed. Dark people jokes. Why are niggers like sperm? Only one in a million actually works. Jokes about life. A man was drowning and asked God to help him. A boat came by wanting to help the man. The man refused and said that God would save him. The man drowned and went to heaven. He asked God, why didn't you save me? God responded, I sent a boat to get you and you did not get on. Military jokes. Q. What is Iraq's national bird? A. Duck.